Hi, I'm Tiffany with Headcovers.com, and today I'm going to show you how to tie your headscarf with a fun oversized bow. I'm wearing our Meridian beanie to give us extra volume and provide fullness underneath the headscarf, and I'm going to use our 100% pure silk headscarf. I'm going to take two opposite ends of the headscarf and put them together to make a triangle. To start the look, I'm going to take the folded edge of the triangle and place it at the nape of the neck. And then you're going to grab the two long ends and tie them in a knot. And you'll continue that onto a bow. And it's just like tying your shoelaces. Next, you're going to take the triangle in one of the ends of the bow, and you're going to start tucking them up underneath the scarf. And you'll tuck up the other end as well. And then you can fluff out your bow. And this is our finished look. For another look, what we can do is take the bow from the center and just twist it over to the side. And now we have another look. If you like this look, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and let me know in the comments below which look you're going to try out first. I'll see you in the next video.